So I'm David, CEO and co-founder of Anorak, and you've got Kiruba here, who is our digital product owner. We will talk about life insurance today, so we don't hear usually a lot about life insurance in the InsurTech space. We're one of the few in Europe who innovate in that space. We will start with the slide, but I'll start without it. So dying, as you know, sucks. And dying and leaving your family unprotected sucks even more. Imagine your partner having to deal with your life and now unable to pay the mortgage and the monthly bills. There are 9 million families in the UK that faces this risk of financial collapse. It's 37 million in the US. It's a global problem. And we all know about life insurance. We know it's something responsible to have. So why are millions of us not protected? Many reasons. First reason is that we hate to think about death. And the second reason is usually we procrastinate. We'll do it tomorrow because we're not dead today. We can think about it tomorrow. And finally, when we try to get life insurance, we find it's hard work because life insurance industry is stuck in the dark ages. Confusing product, painstaking user experience, a world full of jargon, paper-based process, and sales calls. But there is no wonder most of us end up not being protected. And I'm here eventually to introduce Anorak, a smart life insurance advisor. Anorak gives everyone easy access to regulated, personal, impartial, and transparent life insurance advice. It gives you life insurance options in less time than it takes to book a flight ticket or a train. Our platform and our APIs are integrated by partners so that people get access to life insurance advice while using everyday services. Online banks, mortgage brokers, e-commerce platform, investment platform. I think it's now time to go to the demo eventually. We've built the world's first fully automated life insurance advice platform. It's based on proprietary algorithm and machine learning models that are coupling data science and actuarial science. And it gives a result of an insurance recommendation engine that has infinite reach. As you know, in the UK, 80% of life insurance products are sold offline through independent financial advisors. It's not scalable. And it usually targets affluent individuals. So it leaves an entire part of the market untapped. And we are, with this technology, breaking the bottleneck of the distribution, the current distribution, because any partner can integrate our APIs and start delivering life insurance advice, a regulated one, to their customers. So with Anorak, we scale to an infinite number of potential customers, whether they are affluent or not, and whether they are close to a financial advisor or not. Here we come. We are moving life insurance to the digital age, and we've got 3 minutes, where is he, to play the demo. You're playing the demo from there. Okay. So let's pretend today you're called Linda. You've got two kids, a partner, and a mortgage. And you're prompted to take a life insurance checkup in your finance app. So everything you see is branded Anorak, but Anorak is designed to be white label. So a few questions about your finance, your family, your existing protection. Question asked will depend on the partner who is integrating Anorak. The more they know about Linda, the less we have to ask. For example, in the case of a mortgage journey, the fact find that is done at mortgage for the mortgage is exactly what we need to process an advice, so we instantly spit out a life insurance advice. We can also use bank data, bank transactions, and open banking. That's what we've just released last week with Starling Bank. In the background, we run complex cash flow forecast and risk exposure analysis computation. And once the checkup is done, we deliver the diagnosis and the prescription. So we will tell Linda what is at risk and what protection she needs in case she dies and in case she's disabled and she can't work. Then she can go into more detail, have a detail on how much cover she needs and for how long and why. So we show the main life events and their coverage. And then we will match her with the best suited product, not the cheapest, but the suitable ones with very smart thing happening in the background. And then she can pick up one, apply online, have more details, jargon-free detail on each policy, and buy the policy. We do the same for income protection, if you go back, Karuba. So we will tell her how much she would need on a monthly basis to be protected if she can't work. We show her for how long she needs to be protected, and then she can pick up a product and buy it. This is a regulated advice. It's every interaction is traced, so compliance management is automated and systematic. And it's built as a platform or a suite of API, so partners can integrate it as they want. This is one exploration of the design, but they can play with the design as much as they want. We launched 6 months ago, and we are currently integrating with 3 major partners. We should have access to 500,000 users by the end of the year. We are backed by Camed Ventures. So if you're interested in delivering life insurance advice to millions of customers who are currently not protected, come and talk to us. We have a booth over there. And I think we are done, and we are almost safe. Any question, come and talk to us. Thank you.